researching unsung civil rights voices. This song is about a woman, a white woman named Juliet Hampton Morgan, who was a librarian in Montgomery, Alabama, and she fought for equal rights for African Americans when it came to the bus boycotts. She fought so hard and she really tried to make a difference, but so many people discriminated against her and hated her for what she was saying that she ended up taking her own life when she was 43. So this song is about her story, but I also feel like it can relate to the Me Too movement and anybody that feels unheard, because I'm sure that anybody that feels unheard has felt this way at some point. It's called A War That Can't Be Won. I was a nice girl in a sheltered world. It's always everything that you wanted me to be. So innocent and naive. Then reality takes a hold of me. And I can't believe what I've seen. And is this really everything they want me to be? Thank you.